first and second century were prized by Greek and Roman sculptors. We call this period the classical period. The very wealthy families and families, especially the Medici, they were very, very interested in classical art. The Medici were great art collectors. In their villa, Correggio, had a huge art collection, including a lot of sculptures.
Bom dia.